Chavis-Benoit. Third is the 25 feet of Chavis Peterson. Second to the 505 of Racer Helo. And picking up the win for the second week in a row, the DVM Auto Parts. Wrestle Racing 19J from Marshalltown, Tony Research and Eric Austin. Jay, getting the helmet, the gloves off, the receiver off, the belts off. The window net down is going to come out of this 19J machine. The CB Tool, Racing Tool, Fast Shaft, giving out auto parts. Wrestle Racing, Eastma Graphics, 19J machine. For the second week in a row, give a nice hand to Jay Augustin. Well, technically we say this 3 weeks in a row, but he won the Queen of the Hill 2 weeks ago, but 2 weeks in a row here in Victory Lane, how does it feel?
Pretty good. I had some pretty strong challenges, about spun out too, so that yellow really got lucky. I'm pretty sure something broke on it too,
but
it didn't come bad
then. How about you got a trusty crew with Dad, Rick, and the entire crew? Anybody you want to thank on this 19J machine?
Russell Racing, J&B Napa, Bad Shaft.
CPD
Shocks, they helped us out a lot, and I gotta give a big shout out to Bring the Left Front fan page on Facebook. Everybody should go and like that if you got it.
Give a nice hand to this 4-mod feature winner tonight, Jay Augustin. Up next is your IMC Hobby Stock feature. And on the poles, a pair of new drivers, the 26, Bryce Udalovin from Newton, the 500 car Kieran Islander from Newton.
Valley 127-0.